Hello, welcome to Pratima's World. Today let us see what is heart healthy breakfast. What are the 5 superfoods we must add to our mornings daily? Okay, breakfast is important as it breaks the overnight fast and provides our body and mind the fuel that is needed to start the day. Here we have 5 superfoods that we must add to our breakfast menu for keeping our heart healthy. A healthy heart leads to a happy life. Morbidity, mortality and disability due to heart-related disease have increased in the past few years. Cardiovascular diseases are one of the leading causes of human death irrespective of age, race and region. One of the main causes of heart diseases among people today is unhealthy lifestyle. So, taking extra care of our hearts is the need of the hour. A healthy diet, especially a wholesome breakfast, is the first step towards the same. As our parents have always said, one should always give a good start to his or her day. When it comes to a healthy diet, incorporating different types of foods and consuming balanced diet along with active lifestyle is imperative. Why is a wholesome breakfast so important? Breakfast is important as it breaks the overnight fast and provides our body and mind the fuel that is needed to start the day. It replenishes the supply of glucose and nutrients in our body to keep up the energy level throughout the day. Starting the day without breakfast is like trying to start a car with no petrol in it. Here we have 5 superfoods that we must add to our breakfast menu for keeping our heart healthy. Berries. They play an important role in keeping our heart healthy. Strawberries, blueberries, blackberries and raspberries are rich in antioxidants which protect our hearts from oxidative stress and inflammation that contribute to the development of heart disease. Several studies have shown that eating berries can reduce several heart risks. Coming to seeds. Several seeds like flax seeds and chia seeds are rich plant-based source of omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3s have many beneficial effects such as helping to lower levels of triglycerides, LDL and total cholesterol. It also decreases the risk of disorders that can lead to heart attack such as thrombosis and arrhythmias. Green vegetables. Leafy veggies like spinach and kale are well known for their wealth of vitamins, minerals and antioxidants which help protect your arteries and promote proper blood clotting. Some studies have found link between increasing intake of leafy greeny vegetables and lowering risk of heart disease. Yogurt. Packed with probiotics, antioxidants and healthy bacteria, yogurt protects heart, boosts the immune system, improves digestion and stimulates overall health. Nuts. A handful of nuts such as almonds, hazelnuts, peanuts, walnuts and others keep our hearts healthy. These nuts are full of protein, fiber, minerals, vitamins and antioxidants. Walnuts are also rich in omega-3 fatty acids. So guys, I want to conclude this. Breakfast is important as it breaks the overnight fast. It replenishes the supply of glucose and nutrients in our body. A healthy heart leads to a happy life. Guys, hope you got my video. Hope you understood. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, share. It may be useful to the needy. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye-bye. Have a healthy lifestyle.